no escape.
Welcome back to Watch the Bitch Bleed.
No mercy.
Take a look at this soon-to-be dead person!
Dayton is under siege. Apparently we're being attacked by members of the undead.
Slashers gone wild.
Warning, this movie is not for the weak of heart. If you are a wuss who cannot handle extreme blood and gore, then go back to hiding behind your mama's skirt and skip this movie.
That's fucking great. You know, you just don't see a kid chill like that every day.